Alrighty. Grand Arena, round two, match one. I'm in Kyber 3. I'm actually going to start probably showing this screen off when I start, depending if I get changed from my current from my other placement. I think I was Kyber 4, maybe Kyber 5. I did go up, though. I was not Kyber 3. My current opponent is Garch. I got 32 minutes left, but I'm going to win. So, this is my bottom defense. You guys watching the video can pause to look at it. I only got 30 minutes to attack, but like I said, I'm probably going to win because of this. So, he beat JML, Dooku, but he struggled hard on Padme. Didn't even clear it, and then he couldn't beat my Jango Fett team. So, with that knowledge in hand, I'm just going to blow through his teams. He has GG, Tarkin, Weird Bo-Katan, Rebels. Up here, he's got those. So, I know what I'm probably going to use on each team. I just, you know, want to know if he's trying to hide something back here or not. So, I have plenty to use on offense. I mean, plenty. Because of how I placed my defenses. So I'm, instead of using Jedi Knight Revan, I'm just going to use my gas on this team. Probably going to use my C up top, so we'll see. I'm going to do a lot of overkills. Why not? It's not even about banners, it's just about whether you win or not, which is kind of the awful part. Yeah, come on, GG. I don't think I'll kill him yet. Fives, when is... just kill him, I know if I can. Let's get that daze off. Good. He'll take one more turn. I won't deal with... GG if I can. Or not GG, B2. There we go, finally got that form up. Jeez, I had a pretty fast, Rex, I'm surprised that she wasn't getting there faster. No seat for my gas. Alrighty, there goes his GG. Deal with this Rebel team real quick. Just these three. They can have fun. Captain Han is not a Rebel fighter. He does not give stats to them, nor will he attack out of turn. His only use is reviving and healing, which makes him an easy target. However, when you kill him, he cannot be revived, because he's not a Rebel fighter. Just for anyone who wants to watch this and doesn't know that, he's not a Rebel fighter. Yes, he can revive one of these Rebels if they die and he uses that ability. But if something like this happens, he's done. Momo is not reviving him. She only revives Rebel fighters, and he's not a Rebel fighter. And because I'm only saying this so much, it's because we had this incident kind of in our territory war. Our team was placing him in Rebel fighter lineups. He's not a Rebel fighter. He doesn't give... The big thing is he doesn't give the stat share bonus. So any health, offense, whatever you're trying to mod him for this team, it won't work. If you do, for some reason, put him in this team, I think the best bet is speed, just so he can heal when he can. But even if you mod him like full health, he's an easy target. Also, Rolo. If you put Rolo in a Mon Mothma team, same thing. She's not a rebel fighter. She does not give the same stats. She does not share stats. It's a Tarkin team with Empire. Interesting. So he has 30 speed. Probably pretty fast on that, but... CLS, C, Jedi Knight Revan, JTR, you know what? Let's do this. Who dies first? I think TIE Fighter Pilot dies first. Did I even need to bring a full team in here? No, I did not. Oh shit, I actually shouldn't have brought my full team in here. Because now, I don't know, I could probably still do a Jedi Knight Luke solo somewhere without Hermit Yoda. I'm not sure now. Alright, nice easy 65. You know what? I think this is it. This will be the fight I do. Jedi Knight Luke solo! And stunned. No, I won't get full protection banners, but it's a nice solo regardless. With only 4 minutes and 20 seconds to spare. I was gonna lose that. I was trying to be sarcastic, but obviously that wasn't good sarcasm. It's a good thing they're just G12. I'm gonna overkill the crap out of this. You know what? Let's just Darth Talon it. Nope, don't need that. Forgot I have Darth Talon. Gives him a nice little good 20 speed boost. Why not? So Darth Vader automatically gets 20 more speed on top of the other speed boost that he gets for having a full team. That's wonderful. I don't think even Darth Talon nor Maul was actually needed for that fight. Okay, so with this top sector cleared, I'm guaranteed to win. Gas, what is up, my friend? My sea like wants to say hello. I don't want to link this G12 gas. I have to though. Don't kill his protection in one hit. Thank you. Ah, damn it. He's gonna stand back up. This ain't good. Not ideal. I should have actually brought in a... Should I brought in... What? I drop this, gonna be pissed. Alright, there we go. Gas is permanently sat down now. Now I can deal with these clones how I see fit. First, deal with fives. Mm-hmm. And then usually you decide who you want to relink and who you're going to gun for. I like to kill Echo and relink Ark and Rex. Actually, yeah, hold on. I might start changing that. Echo does do more basics, well, anyways. This is easy anyways, regardless. I still like to rink Rex. Just to kill him automatically. I didn't want my protection back before I ult. There we go. Sometimes I do like to play it safe like that. It's just nice. Especially when gas stands back up. This is a cheat to have gas though, so boop! Okay. So we got bounty hunters. Just deal with this. I know what he put on defense, so he put an Executor on defense. I don't have Executor. I kept my Malevolence and my Negotiator for offense, and so now I just need to reach it. Actually, think about that. I don't need to deal with it if I don't have to, but I still try. Let the auto button do its work. Alright, this new gunnery team is gonna be a problem. Not thinking about this in a weird roundabout way, I kind of may have fucked myself reaching fleets. I have a lot of two good turn meter remover teams right now, damn it, and it's not what I need. Okay, let's get that daze off. I want Joytica out of this equation quickly. Let's build stacks if I can. The goal is to build, try to build enough up to maybe take a crack shot at Nest. And I'm actually gonna keep that on to speed them up real quick. Yeah, that's my problem. Oops. Just basic for now. A bit of a conundrum by doing this. There is a reason for me letting them take a turn, though. Wait. Okay, so all my guys have extortion on them? Okay. I don't need this guy alive. He's ran his use. Ah, didn't mean to do that. So basic. We need Django to take one more turn. I'm gonna start clearing the shit off me. Stop. Clear, 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 clear. Ah, there we go. Alright, that was... I played that differently. I actually let my guys don't pay taxes. The Imperials never pay their taxes. Yeah, I gotta keep that in mind. Imperials never pay their taxes. Who needs that? Only when it's time to kill your... Oh, jeez. My Imperials. Definitely had to play that differently than usual. Instead of paying the taxes, you keep them on so that Django can actually take a turn, or you're never gonna let him take a turn. Goodbye. I didn't actually mean to click. Slow it down. Try clicking auto. Extremely fast match. So what's that crew? Oh, we got little Ewoks. Adorable. Alright, I don't think I want to deal with these Ewoks. So let's do Phasma. Let's make it more interesting. Don't need you. Let's have put you in there. Just for a little fun. So, I don't have a tank. I'm actually going to do weapon tech. do hell tech on Panda. Poor Ewoks. Oh no, Ewoks took a turn. I'm done for now. Didn't even lose protection banners on that. So let's see if he has his Executor back there. Oh, huge, mighty ship. That is the Executor. Alrighty. Deal with that here in a second. Got 14 minutes to deal with an Executor. I don't think I'll have a problem. I'm sending my JTR against this crew. Annihilate it real quick. Normally stealthing is the best option, but I need to kill Hux quickly. Oh, there we go. All he's gonna do is AoE like he usually does. Oh, shit, targeted someone else. Well. I could probably deal with crew right now with how low gear he is. How dare you steal banners, even though it doesn't really matter this fight. The part I hate the most, trying to deal with an Executor. Let's play the RNG game. I don't like this. I'm farming them right now. Since I don't have a 7-star. So I know people like doing... That's not a bad one. What do I have to clean up? A negotiator, finalizer. Alright, so I've done the Evan Hawk and it has been successful once. I'm gonna try it again. for the most part, I just need to get Spy out and hope Spy inflicts taunt and Xanadu Blood. Alrighty, so that's good. Oh wait, I actually fucking did this wrong. I already fucked up. You know what? I saved TFP for this reason. Okay. Okay. This ain't bad. It's not bad. I got an opening volley on Xanadu Blood. Oop, and there goes Xanadu Blood. Okay, so this ain't so far. Interesting! Sith Assassin came out. I was not expecting that. Try to get some. There we go. Basic. Put this back up on my tank. Just can't go around him yet. What's my ult gonna kick off? I know it's not a 7-star malevolence, but my ult should kick off one more turn. Hopefully his does not kill me. No, he has a 6-star. There's no way his death trap's ready quite yet. I can't get past this boss. This ain't good if I can't get past it. Oh, I have one opening shot. Deal with energy. So close. Okay. Without Bossk, this actually can become slightly easier. Goodbye. I'm gonna do it! No! Screw you, Bob! I knew it, Robo! Stay out of this! I almost have this one with just a load more levels. Please, just stay out of this. Do not activate your bomb. No! I just want to beat it in my first shot, if I can! You're effing this up! Get out of here! I think he's out of reinforcements now. I did it! 57. I'll take it for a first shot on an executor. Time to deal with this thing. I don't know how much longer I have left, but let's just send this in and kill this team. Call it good. Get a full clear. Without dropping a single battle. I will admit, this is probably the one match you see me never use the hunted ability. At least in the beginnings. I can just immediately gun down Han Solo. Actually, probably should use that other ability. Alright, oh, my hound's too thin? He gets to play the defense game for me. Nice dodge! Yes, attack the ones without or with target lock. Get those stacks up. I can just call on a basic. Sweet. 71 banners. Okay, so here's my grand arena. 6 minutes to spare. Seven. Got a full clear and my opponent is going nowhere. I will see you in the next match. I hope you enjoyed the video.